What's up, investors? It's the Russian dude, and in a couple of minutes, you know what's the Benford's Law. And if you want to learn personal finances and investing watching such short videos, please consider liking this video and subscribing to my channel so you won't lose it. Thank you so much, and let's get straight to the point. Alright, so the Benford Laws is the theory that says that if there is a large sequence of random numbers, smaller digits appear much more often than large digits. Benford's Law is usually used by the insurance companies and rating agencies to detect fraud. And if you're not sure what insurance companies or rating agencies mean, feel free to watch my other videos. And here is an example. So imagine we have a random sequence of numbers that contains millions of digits. And Benford Law simply states that smaller digits appear much more often than large digits. Specifically, number 1 appears on average around 30% of the time, while number 9 appears less than 5% of the time. And you can see the table with the rest of the numbers and their corresponding percentage appearances to my left. The reason why would someone use Benford's Law is to detect fraud. Randomly generated numbers usually follow the distribution pretty close. But if someone is trying to manipulate the data, the distribution may vary significantly. Of course, the less data we have, the less accurate becomes the implication of the Benford's Law. Larger set of data yields way more accurate results. If the difference between the data and the Benford's Law distribution is in tenths of percent, then it can be okay. But if you see that number 9 was appearing, let's say, so 15% of the time, then there is a chance that this data was manipulated. Feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions left. Check my interview series, anything else interesting for you. Thank you so much, comrades.